Hello children, today we will learn food and clothes. Food is important for all of us. We need food to live and grow and stay healthy. Food also gives us energy to work and play. We must get of our food from plants and animals. We eat 3 meals: breakfast, morning, lunch, afternoon and dinner at night. Food gives us energy to work and play. Healthy food helps us to stay fit and healthy. From good habits, we should always eat fresh and clean food. Then we wear clothes to cover our body, and different season we wear different types of clothes. In summer season, we wear cotton clothes. Cotton clothes are cool and healthy, absorb sweat. In winter season, we wear woolen clothes. Woolen clothes keeps us warm. They made up of wool. And rainy season, we wear raincoat, carry umbrella and wear gumboots. Uniform. People who do special job wear special types of clothes that is called uniform, like doctor, nurse, soldiers and school uniform. Every school have uniform, and policeman, it is also a particular uniform. And it is a summary. Food gives us energy to live, grow, work and play. We have 3 meals in a day: breakfast, lunch and dinner. We should eat healthy meals. Clothes protect us heat, cold, rain and insect bites. We wear different clothes in different seasons. We sometimes wear special clothes to work called uniform.